Okay, so I am actually going to be doing a paint over. I'm going to paint a Yellowstone buffalo. Really, I should be putting more color into this, and I'm going to. One of my favorite things to do when I'm doing grass is to put or tall greens, hay, that kind of thing, is to just use my transparent iron oxide right straight from the tube. All right, let me just try something. Do I work on the buffalo first, or should I work on the trees first? I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to get some of these trees laid in because this area is distracting me. I'm bringing down the tree trunks so that when I paint the buffalo in, it'll look like the trees will automatically go behind the buffalo. So I'm trying to make sense of this back here. Sometimes you have to eliminate what's actually in the picture. And that's what I'm going to do here. I'm going to try to just simplify that. It's not working. And that's okay. You cannot fix a mistake until you make one. Let me get something solved here right away. Let's get this situated here. Yeah, I think I'm going to go ahead and continue with it being quite dark through here. doing a little calligraphy here. I'm painting through this tail because I want it to, I'm going to paint over that line to clarify that the tail is actually, that this log is behind the tail is what I'm trying to say.